What are we doing out here, Whitney? Just keep your eyes open, okay? Just keep them open.
Okay, but what are we doing?
Look, you're my best friend, okay? That's why I brought you out here. I need you to keep your eyes open, okay?
Okay, but what am I looking for?
That doesn't matter. Eyes open. God!
I'm not into blind faith. It doesn't appeal to me.
Look, you're my best friend in the whole world, okay? That's why I brought you out here. If there's anybody that knows me, it's you. If there's anybody that understands me, it's you. So that's why I brought you out here, okay?
I'm sitting at this nice, silly party, about to get somewhere with a nice, silly man, and my best friend grabs me by the arm and drags me to Central Park Lake.
It's pretty. Enjoy it.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning.
It's 2:10. And besides, just listen. Isn't that nice? It's so peaceful and quiet. And the Spirit of God rose upon the face of the waters!
Look at that duck. Its mouth is hanging open.
Do you ever just have a dream? You know, like something you knew you wanted so bad, but also knew you couldn't have it.
Probably, but nothing comes
Something's
to mind.
Happened to me, Jen. And it's so amazing, but it's so sad at the same time, and no one knows.
Well, all right. I'll bite. What?
I'm in love.
Oh, give me a break.
No, I really am.
Did you really have to drag me out here and ruin my shoes to tell me that? Oh. So you're in love.
You don't understand.
Well, I guess I don't.
It's just, well, he's a merman. Yeah, he's a merman and he lives in Central Park Lake, so.
In the lake?
Yeah.
That makes sense. A merman in Central Park Lake. A freshwater merman.
Don't make fun.
But it's so easy. I mean, what are we doing out here?
Look, I brought you out here because I wanted you to meet him.
Well, why didn't you bring your parents so he could meet the family?
I've seen him twice now. Always between 2 and 2:30, just at the same time.
What's that?
A golden gazelle bell.
That's a silly question. It rings too.
Yeah.
It's very cute.
No signal. I ring this bell. I call his name and then he just comes.
How did you come upon such a sophisticated
to me in a dream?
In a dream.
Yeah. God, it's crazy how quick you learn to accept things once you just see him. Mike! Mike!
What are you saying?
I'm calling his name.
Mike!
Yeah.
Mike the merman.
Yeah. Then I don't think anybody understands.
Well, I don't know what the heck you're talking about.
Just wait one more minute, okay? Mike, who comes?
There's nobody out there.
No, he's out there, okay? He's out there. Mike!
No, there's nobody out there. Why don't you just come with me?
No.
And I'll get you.
No!
All right.
No, impossible, and we loved each other.
worried about you.
No. No, I'm okay.
You're not. You're not. Ike.
Why didn't you come?
Come on.